Hi everyone, it's Mike again with Mustaches for Kids, and today is Saturday, May 30th. That means our 2020 fundraising campaign is officially over. So I've got a little wrap-up video and one last food challenge. It's more of a drink challenge. I'll be drinking a beer. Not this one, which, by the way, is my 2018 Best Mustache Name Award. After they gave it to me, they stopped handing out the award. Strip Club Cheeseburger can't get better than that. This drink challenge is from Dave Gannon. Thank you, Dave. He's got a habit of giving me a interesting beer to drink to wrap up the season. And this one is from Brickway here in Omaha. It is Raspberry Wild Olivia Sour. So I have a Belgian sour, I believe. So I'm looking forward to that. And I will go through some important numbers and drink this. So let's get started. All right, so you probably want to know my total. I raised $3,815 with your help. So thank you very much. That is my second highest total. And coming in quarantine year with COVID and financial stress for probably a lot of you, I can't thank you all enough. Your support means so much, and it's really going to have a real-world difference for these eight charities. They're going to announce tonight the overall total for all of us. I'm really excited to see where that's going to be. Coming into this, there was a lot of uncertainty about how much we'd be able to raise, but I think we've exceeded expectations. Really excited to see where that number is. I like that. Nice little fruity kick. All right, I'm also going to talk a little bit about some other numbers. So I had 43 donors all in all, which is, you know, I don't get a huge amount. I had a couple big donors, but really the way that I'm able to raise this money is from having lots of people that care about helping local kids. So thank you to everyone that donated, no matter how big or small. I had 16 food challenges. I'm going to go through the list here. A whole head of lettuce. A family pack of Oreos. Eighteen mini donuts. The Roxanne challenge. Which was eating a marshmallow and drinking to the song Roxanne. Pickleback, which is a shot of whiskey and a shot of pickle juice.
Just do it, do it, do it, do it.
Need a palate cleanse after thinking about that one. Toxic waste sour candies. So we've got a couple left there.
Bopodextrin. Beeswax.
A cake. Well, the ingredients of a cake. And then the fully baked cake with frosting the next day or 2 days later. Mentos challenge. Captain Coke, Captain Crunch with Coca-Cola instead of milk. Two pounds of Velveeta. A McDonald's shake, which was a chocolate shake, a Big Mac, McNuggets, and fries blended together.
Cheers.
Three-course gluten meal. I ate a tarantula.
plate this up a little better?
Sort of cute.
Oh, it's like crispy fried
chicken. Not that bad at all.
Yeah!
No, he don't care.
What's the closest thing you can compare it to?
Stale chips.
Stale chips?
Yeah.
I had 2 pints of ice cream, and I wrapped it all up last night with a hard-boiled egg.
Oh, there's yolk.
So, thank you, everyone. I really appreciate it. You know, normally, about this time, I'd be getting ready for Stash Bash, which is our big end-of-the-year party. So it's a little bittersweet that we're not doing a Stash Bash this year. I'd have some sort of last-minute elaborate costume that would be very popular and fail to win an award. Unfortunately, you know, obviously, cannot get 300 people into an intimate setting for Stash Bash this year. I think there's going to be something virtual, so all you growers out there, look forward to seeing you on that. This is a really tasty beer. I enjoy it. So, thanks, Dave. This is a great way to wrap up my food challenge and growing season. Well, thanks, everyone, and I'll see you next May.